Most people in the United States are getting enough of their macronutrients like protein, carbohydrates, and fats. But what people are not getting enough of are micronutrients. Micronutrients are about 30 essential vitamins, minerals, trace elements, essential fatty acids, and amino acids that must be obtained from our diets since we cannot make them. Many people in the US are not obtaining adequate amounts of these micronutrients from their diets. For example, in the United States, 60% of the population has inadequate intake of vitamin E. 45% has inadequate intake of magnesium. 34% has inadequate intake of vitamin A. 25% has inadequate intake of vitamin C. 8% has inadequate zinc intake. Omega-3 fatty acid intake is very, very low. And 70% of the US population has insufficient vitamin D levels. Several vitamins, including vitamins A, B6, B12, C, D, E, and folate, and minerals and trace elements, including zinc, iron, selenium, magnesium, and copper, play important and complementary roles in supporting both the innate and adaptive immune systems. Deficiencies or insufficiencies in micronutrients negatively affect immune function and can decrease resistance to infections. Micronutrients support the integrity of physical barriers that inhibit infection, such as the skin and mucosal layers of the gut and respiratory tract. Micronutrients are also involved in producing antimicrobial proteins, in differentiation and motility, in phagocytic and killing activities of neutrophils and macrophages, and promotion of and recovery from inflammation. Micronutrients, particularly vitamins C and D, support adaptive immunity via lymphocyte differentiation, proliferation, and homing, cytokine production, antibody production, and the generation of memory cells. Deficiencies or suboptimal status of these nutrients can impair immune functions by decreasing lymphocytes, impairing phagocytosis, altering cytokine production, or reducing antibody response. It seems possible that suboptimal intakes of a range of micronutrients could contribute to variation in immune outcomes that is seen in the general population.